Good morning, Eagle Nation. It is the 31st of March. It is the 142nd day of school. And in a moment, we're going to stop, stand, and rise for this morning's Pledge of Allegiance. But I just want to bring something to your attention that, like, I want to encourage students always and teachers to just be thinking about, right? And being methodical about using evidence to your advantage. And so if you know, for example, that state law requires schools to have a monthly fire drill, and there's 31 days in the month of March, and there hasn't been a fire drill for 30 of those days, then one could draw natural conclusions about today. And so I hope you enjoyed that song today. Alicia Keys' That Girl Is on Fire. And now let's stop and stand for this morning's Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Alicia Keys. And before you were seated, if you want to join us, we're still doing prime numbers because it's important to know where they fall. So we've done 7, we've done 11, we've done, I don't know if we've done 13, so I think 13 is going to be. All right, let's count to fire. 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, fire, drill, 11, 12, 13 it is. Nice job. All right, announcements for today on this Thursday. There are none. Work hard, play hard, be kind. That's it. If you could do those things, today's going to be a great day. And we are here to support you. Also, if you haven't given out Eagle dollars in a minute, and I know I'm guilty of it, maybe today is a good day to break them out and get them in the hands of students. We have some opportunities we're going to be planning for you coming up towards the month of May, and we want to make sure you got cash in your pocket so you can be a part of that. So let's do it today, teachers and staff. Let's put some cash in the pockets of our students, not just because, but rather to make sure we're acknowledging their efforts to show that they are respectful to each other and to you as teachers, responsible for themselves and their classmates, and caring, right? So say your pleases and thank yous today. Be kind. If you hurt someone's feelings on accident, own that. Take care of that. Make sure that they are okay. And be prepared today. Work hard. Let's get to the words of wisdom so you can get to the business of teaching and fire. Today is on the topic of self-respect and self-worth. And there's an old proverb that goes like this. Every oak has been an acorn. Have you ever held an acorn in your hand? Very small, isn't it? And it's hard to believe that a little acorn can grow to become a big and beautiful tree. In fact, out along Palm, we planted 8 southern oak trees on the 27th of February. And those, as they mature, will start to produce acorns. When we are very young, we sometimes feel like those little acorns. Maybe we feel small or unimportant. We sometimes feel we will never be big enough or old enough to be important, but guess what? You are already more important than the most beautiful tree, and you're just as big. That's right, you're big on the inside where it really counts. Big because you have a big heart, big because you know how to be good to yourself and to others, and big because you know how to be kind. So, don't get too discouraged about being too small or young. You'll be big on the outside soon enough. And in the meantime, you are important just the way you are. With something to think about, this is Mr. Lodato. Mask up, distance, zones, phones, and make it a great day or not. The choice is fire drill.
So bright she can burn.